this, isn't it? No, still not it. Where is he? Shut up, all of you! I need to find him!
Welcome! I'd extend a welcoming hand, but I'm broken at the moment.
Are you there?
Of all the people to walk through those doors, it had to be you. Do you have a thing for us Dalamars or what? You can't get enough of us. As much as I'd love to bag you as well, Brother said to welcome you here, so go ahead, get searching. You'd be.
Thank you.
The superstar detective arrives. If we had to wait a minute longer, I would have started punching myself. Listen up. My sweet sister and I need to return to the mansion, but Brother Dearest is nowhere to be found. Since you're such a smarty pants, how about you use your junky computer to determine which timeline we should return to?
Stars. Sip of mine. Wait, you're that inspector, aren't you? You gotta help me out, Copper. I can't stay here. My remedies are all fake. But Victor won't take no for an answer. He'll doom us all, and then my good reputation will go down the drain. If it hasn't already. That'll be $4, pal.
So you're stuck here too. Listen, I've scanned everything, and it's not Ghost this time. It's way more complicated. We're all here because somebody ripped a hole through time and space. This entire hotel is like some crossroads for many different timelines. This rip in time is growing bigger by the minute. I'm expecting another time tremor soon. You do your thing while I check the sensors.
Like an omelet. But you can help me fix it. You must determine the correct timeline for each guest, place them in their chairs, and beam them back. Easy, huh? Oh, and fix those time warps when you see them. Reality itself is at stake. You wouldn't want your precious cases misfiled, would you?
Are you okay, darling?
Oh no, you'll help me, detective, and you'll do it quickly. Or else I'll doom these pesky guests and find a way to bring Father back. He's dying to see you.